The shields are so OP that are killing enemies. Weaponize shield effects to any targets with weaponize. I'm liking that one. Now for this one, I'm using the shield as a main source of damage. So when we lose the shield, we will be dead. It's time to reroll. The shields are gonna be as big as the screen. Omni shield. We removed the whole strength. I mean, I buffed the shield so much that I think it was worth it. The rising of the shield hero. Oh, that's a random one. Okay. Hull strength. We reduced 90% of the hull strength. Like, I would like to see my actual shield situation when I do all of this. I'm a reroller. Okay, let's get the discharge. I don't know if this is wanted. My goodness, I wasn't expecting this. I need some regen. Yeah, I was almost dead earlier. You know what I need? The regen applied to the shield. Weapon gear unlocked, Vortex. Now we can play with the Vortex? Wait, really? There is a new weapon, it's called Vortex. If that's true, I wanna try that. And as you keep going, you unlock more rerolls. So it's less and less random and more you get the stuff that you want. Vortex, that's new. Whoa! I didn't read the description though. It's fun to test though. Weapon velocity, weapon damage, weapon size. Weapon damage. We need more fire rate though, so. Kinda need to improve the shields at this rate. Reducing power, yeah, that's good. This could be really powerful when it charges. Shield cooldown, shield durability. Okay, we need some regen. We don't need it to break. I do want a faster cooldown. Weapon velocity, weapon damage. We could do that one. We're already at wave 35. Less thrust while charging, or bit more velocity. I'm a reroll, it's time. Wait, I have no regen upgrades. I'm not dealing that much damage though. Less press, the charge bonus. I did the weapon velocity. Wanna keep some of the rerolls. Come on, he's dead. Oh, we lost the shield and we died. What's this? Okay. Learn. Unlock. We need to try a stabilize run. So all of the pink stuff we haven't tried just yet that. Do the grenade because it was fun. Fire raid build with the grenades. Good work, honestly. Damage upgrade now.